Well, he left. Wow.
Here comes a new challenger.
Amazing this looks.
Ready? No. Oh, what? Romance? Oh, god damn it. Alright, guys, I'm gonna play real. It looks really good. Is that a baked potato?
Yeah, I like the one they sliced it up. Here's the best part.
I'm gonna get my ass beat.
Can you go make that,
please? No. Alright, this is the best player in the US, so.
I thought you were the best player.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
Ready. It's okay, they're going up against the best player in Arizona.
No, they do not, yeah. Distracting me with that food.
It's so like we need to go cook right now. Mm-hmm. That's what you stream from me, the cooking channel.
Oh, great. I don't know, I don't think this is a romance. I shouldn't be able to take the character off of this guy. Maybe it is. Oh, nice. Plenty of twerking. Yeah, this can't be romance. Not, I'm actually, like, doing damage to this guy, so this can't be romance. What do you mean it's online? This guy is still miles above me. You know what? He's got a good ping to me. Oh, that. What? I have the same shirt every time because this is my hangout shirt. I'm relaxing. Jeez.
It's not a loud shirt.
What do you mean it's not a loud shirt? It's real. It's
a nice shirt that you can.
Oh my god, don't give me this.
Here comes the new challenger!
This is my long shirt.
You and your booby shirt?
We can go make stuff, right?
Select your character. Alright. She has a booby shirt.
Where should we get dessert? Select to order. Should make monkey bread. What are you doing?
She's showing the booby shirt. The shirt that just holds boobies.
Your boobies. Ready. Go.
What's that? Nice, maybe. Nice. Why did he leave the first time? Dude, every time. I pressed the wrong button. Oh, it's real Kim. Oh. Oh, fuck. I'm playing real Kim. Also very good.
Monkey bread?
It
has no sugar.
Select your character. Select the order.
Help me. What?
I want to know who made this comment.
Yeah, post in the comments. God, I don't know what to do about. I don't know what to do about that slide thing. I don't know how to punish it yet. Post it in the comments.
Huh?
Just ask who made this. I don't know what you're talking about. Does anyone know who made that comment? I don't know. It's pretty. I've seen comments like that. Can I not? I can't meaty that up.
Cool.
himself out. Oh, fuck, Panda. Oh, god damn. This is a good experience playing against a cooler player that actually knows how to play. Oh, god, I'm so screwed. I don't know. King, I hate King. Oh, god. That team, KKK, that's no good. What do I do with this fucking sandwich on my face?
No, he's stuck in my screen. He's still fit into those. Ready! Go!
Cyrus slash Hank kill game. Game. I mean, but.
Yeah.
What do I do about that? That EX thing. Yeah. That EX thing that Kim just did. I don't know how to, like, you know, make it so it's, like, not worth throwing out. Or is that just that character that you just throw that shit out like it's nobody's business? Oh shit. That guy's driving and his steering wheel fell off? Oh my god. Oh, so if I'm pressing buttons, I can technically, like, hit it out or something. I can stuff it if I do well-timed buttons. Yeah, preemptively, yeah. It's like Morning Chrome.
Yeah, no,
it's like that stuff right there.
Yeah, that looks really cool. How much
does
that
cost? This can't be real Kim. I mean, he's probably just messing around with me, but it is online also, so there's always that garbage. What do you mean I can tell Juice I got revenge for him? What does that mean? I haven't won. Oh, real Kim, because he lost it. Oh, gotcha. I really don't know what to do against Seeing Giant. But I got a crouching instead. That's why I suck. Can't punish the throws. So bad. This guy's too good.
Select your
Saludos. Salud. Nah, I'm not good at this game, so imagine this guy beating my ass for the entirety of the stream.
For like 9
hours, 10 years ago. Oh. Steam Edition. I don't know how to scare him to not do that, other than like locking it and punishing it, but... Damn. It's too good. Yeah. leading me. Baited. Baited. Oh, that's why he pulls them, because he can always. If I'm not. Oh, right, I'm facing the other direction. Getting my ass beat. Because I guess if he jumps, then it beats the. It will beat the EX grab because he's like too far behind me. And obviously it will. The command grab will whip too, so. Oh, the massive lag! I don't know what to do about the uppercuts. Like, I guess after a CD, I just have no. I don't have. Like, I can't, like, attack. Like, he recovers too early, so, like, I have to, like, let him get up for free, I guess. Or try to bait it. Or something. I think, right? Right.
Yeah. You're definitely eating a lot of that. Where is that, like?
It was during my time. It was before yours.
Yeah,
yeah. Alright.
Try to bait
the uppercut. Yeah. Bait the uppercut. Man, this guy's just beating the shit out of me. I feel bad, like I'm wasting their time.
Select your character.
I like right when I was like, okay, just bait the uppercut out. He's like, okay, I'm not gonna play Kool-Aid. I'm playing anywhere. Oh, yeah. Alright. Real Kim's playing, not Romance. I don't know what to do about like the random like... Well, that works, I guess. I know I suck. Jesus Christ. I guess that's something to do with Shen, like if you see anything whiffed, you can just punish with a super boot. I always feel like I'm getting, every time I go forward, I want to travel and play KOF, but haven't traveled yet. Select your character. I feel like every time I get forward, I get hit by like a random Krua like spin or like, you know what I mean? Like I can't, I don't know, I don't know how to stop the constant like specials that come out, you know? They're too good. I need to practice more. I don't know how to close the distance. Like, do I... I don't know. That trade with the CD. Oh man. I'm trying to be patient. I just don't know. I just don't know how to go in on him. Yeah, one character, yeah. Should we get another core? You want me to light it, don't you? Yeah, this is PC version. I don't know, man. I don't know why. I've just been playing these characters for a while, trying to learn Diamond. I guess I should use Terry against. Oh man. I guess. Nice. He's too smart.
The headphones only work in 1 year.
You gotta kind of mess with them a little bit. It's only working. It's not working.
Select your character.
They're too good for me, man. Alright, we gotta open the door and go. Oh, I don't know how to play against her. Romance is getting annoyed. I'm sorry. Don't know what to tell you. It's weird, like, I didn't even move close to him, and he still woke up with a command grab, like... I don't know, like... I don't know. I just want to play better. Whoa. Okay, so that doesn't cross up. Dude, from the brief stint I played Yuri, I did none of that. We're probably done with... No, I guess not. My Terry's.
Select the order.
I'm not even close. Why is he? Oh yeah, you can turn up the volume of this.
That yeah, might... it does. Oh. It goes off and on.
Right? Oh, that's probably right. Too good for me right now, anyway. I need more time.
Wait!
Oh, God. He just knows. Good, no more Athena. I could have killed him there. I got that and I did nothing. You alright? Close enough to punish that time? I suck. So bad.
Ready, go!
almighty. Despicable. Oh god, that kid's gonna die.
What?
That kid's gonna die.
I know.
Against this character code. Is that safe or? I'm playing really bad, really, really bad. No, he doesn't, Dev. I know he's doing really unsafe rolls. It's just that you don't understand, like, the threat of him not doing that, like, you know what I mean? I want to run up, and then he doesn't do it, and then he does do it, and then I'm out of position to punish, and then it's like, just finish.
Yeah, that's really cool. Oh,
Yeah, we'll play a few more games of this. It's just kind of rare to be able to play some of this good, so gotta do it while I can. Just put all the rest of the chicken fried rice in the oil chicken. No, I mean whatever is left of yours, then put the rest of mine. I thought he was gonna roll again. Oh man. Yeah, it does that though. Yeah. What's with this run away then throw the Ugh, I know I suck against projectiles. I want to parry them. Good to see what combos are supposed to do with those characters. Kind of underwhelming. Terry's one bar one drive damage. Ready.
Is it good?
Yeah, how long
have
you been here for?
140.
Select your
character.
Is that mine?
Yeah, it's yours.
Oh, thanks. Orange chicken and chicken fried rice. Like, he gets hit and then immediately jumps. Like, is that like the better thing to do? Whoa! He threw me. That is my girlfriend. And no, I'm not married.
Rice balls everywhere.
Yeah, you wanna play?
Obviously, I'm better than you.
Oh, God. He hasn't added me on Steam yet. They say they told him to do it, but... No, she does not play KOF.
You play KOF?
No, you
yes, I did.
She plays Injustice.
I play KOF. Ready.
Go. With my wife? Oh. You can upgrade her.
No.
I guess you're now wife.
Oh, hell no.
No?
No. I'm looking at just grab it, not like
I don't know, I still like it. Who'd be playing Injustice, babe? Don't push the buttons with your feet. Oh god. Why do you say it like you're talking to me?
No,
I'm not the. I know who you play in Injustice, the stream man.
Just having a blast over there.
I know. Oh, is he streaming?
You have a boring stream.
Right.
I'm
gonna
go over to
Lorenzo
and start laughing with
him. Oh, God. Chicken blobbed up, huh?
I tried to separate yours, but it didn't work out. It's a
Worse one.
Oh god.
It's such a bad performance. Miley Cyrus
it's
sucks.
So horrible.
Ugh. It's so bad.
Everybody's like, what the fuck?
Oh, that's so bad.
That's really funny. Okay, look at the end.
He just starts fucking people up. Oh, and it blows up. Nice. Sorry, real Kim, I really suck. Huh?
My dog, like, plays everything every time. Mm-hmm. And then, like, says I'm really like, you know, this obviously the dog's talking, but if I'm eating diarrhea, I'll just get this thing. And then, he just, like, eating, like, the last bit of, like, coffee, you know?
Yeah, that's not.
And then it took, like, a ton, but it took a little
it's
bit.
It's probably enough, he's a little dog.
Yeah, it's probably enough. Guys, I'm tired. Been up for almost 24 hours now. I'm out.
Bye-bye.
Thank you for watching.